Hey you two, I decided to bring you a quick tutorial on my frohawk from my last video. If you haven't seen it, it will be linked down below. This video I won't talk through because it's so quick and so simple and easy. So if you want to see how I did it, then let's get started.